Hey friends, welcome back to Sophie's Play Day. Today I'm going to show you something new from L.O.L. Surprise. It's the L.O.L. Surprise Bigger Surprise. If you guys don't know what this is like the next series to the Big Surprise. If you remember from last year, the Big Surprise looks like a gold ball and it had 50 surprises. Anyways, I'm going to tell you guys that this L.O.L. Surprise Bigger Surprise is available to pre-order today. It is on Amazon.com and here is the link. This is not released until September 25th, 2018, but you guys can pre-order now. And if you guys click on one day shipping, it will arrive the next day, which is the 26th. And if you guys have Prime, which is 2-day shipping, it is free and it will arrive on September 27th. The bigger surprise includes over 60 surprise of never before seen surprises. They're going to be so cool. I believe they're going to be a family in there. So it says that it's going to come with a limited edition dolls. More than one doll, so we'll see. A pet and a little sister. And I hope this one is going to have a bigger sister just like they had on the Biggie surprise. They had a bigger size pet. So I'm hoping in this bigger surprise we'll get to see a big sister. There's only one size available, so all of the bigger surprise will have the same thing, just like in the big surprise they had exactly the same dolls. I want to show you guys last year's big surprise. It was the big gold ball and it was released September 29th. So very similar time this year. This year is on September 25th. I guess it just depends on the day, but it was released like at the end of September. And with the big surprise ball, you had over 50 surprises. It came with limited edition dolls, two big sister and two little sisters, and some accessories. We had Purple Queen and her little sister. We have Stardust Queen and her little sister. And all of the little accessories came in these fizz ball that you guys can drop in water in the big surprise. On the L.O.L. Surprise Bigger Surprise, you can see there is an L.O.L. doll and she is holding an I Spy glasses because she is part of the L.O.L. Surprise I Spy series. So it looks like she is going to be inside this bigger surprise. It looks very exciting. I love her hair. Look at those curly frizz. And I love her outfit. It's really cute. I don't know anything about the dolls inside, but when I do, I will make sure to make a video on it and show you guys. This is all I have on the bigger surprise. I hope you guys pre-order and get yours. As soon as we get ours, we will definitely do an unboxing video. So make sure you guys subscribe and click that bell so you get notification on when we upload. Alright friends, thank you for watching. Until next time, we'll see you guys later. Bye!